So, here I am in Rome, and I did not actually know what song was coming. Cristiano, a really nice guy, son of Diana, and friends of Ronald. So, hello Ronald, I'm in Rome. And now I hear this song suddenly. He gave me a list of I have a list of good songs. You can listen to it at our house. And I hear one of the Lucia Summer Camp songs. I cannot believe this. There are too many things happening. I arrived here in Rome yesterday evening, around, I think around 7 something, 7:30. A little bit late, but yeah, got a wonderful breakfast to start with. When I left to Rome, I had wonderful talks with the people there. One is expecting a baby, a lady, in 2 weeks, so that's nice to have this little wonder. And we talked a little bit about happiness, running, the project, and we did use a lot of Google Translate, and in the end the mother, who didn't know any English, gave a view on happiness, or at least said something beautiful about a journey and happiness. I'm not sure because my Italian is not good, but I'm actually trying to improve it while I'm here. There I went. Was long roads. Quiet in the beginning, in the middle it got a little bit louder, and then it got quiet again. I had a lot of time to think about things. Also how Lucia helped me to inspire me to do this project. Well, at least for some part. So, yes, it was nice to stick some stickers at the beginning or the end of a park where lots of runners are coming. And these two texts, they mean a lot to me, like they kind of blend into the project. Also met a crazy cyclist who wanted to know a place to sleep. So I pointed him to a hostel of the Via Francigena, he can always go there, probably. So that was nice. We had a bit of a weird talk and a nice little selfie. I cleaned up the city a bit. That always feels good to do. And in Rome, there's so much trash. I had to do at least 2 cleanups. So please stop throwing this trash on the ground, people. It's not why. I don't really understand why people are doing it, so maybe someone can tell me. If not, I will just continue to clean up in the cities. Because it's actually a quite small, but also a good thing to do to make people more aware, or to make you more aware of all the trash around. Getting plastic in the ocean and you're actually eating that again. And animals are dying. Hey Jude. All right, let's continue this. And that was the marathon. And then I arrived here and Cristiano waited for me, really nice. We had some dinner, we went into the city, and we took a few shots to have shots. I don't know how to say it. And there was a guy who didn't believe that I did it, like what I do. And I said, yeah, that's me. So I think that was, that was the day. And for today, I just want a small, I don't know. Let's see. We have, I don't know if you can see it. It's probably not doable. Maybe if I do it like this. It's too hard when I'm doing it like this. But I basically have music. I have things to unpack. So thank you for sending me stuff to Rome. I still have to unpack because I'm really curious what will be there in there, what did arrive and what did not. I have some food to get me into the writing mood, food in the writing mood, coffee. It kind of feels like a house. Like really, I'm really living here. And I did have that, with Hans and Jackie, for example, or Dave and Sylvia, Marcus, I kind of had that feeling, but not like this. This is like now doing laundry, cleaning a bit up here, and just doing my thing and trying to do as many things with Cristiano. And I actually, and that's the end of this video, I actually have an interview planned tomorrow at 3 p.m. In a park with an Italian photographer and video maker, but we're gonna do interview and photos. And I also maybe have another interview with the newspaper in Palermo, but I don't know yet, they're gonna call me. So I'll just have to see how that goes. And I'm so thankful for Diane, Cristiano, and Ronald to arrange this. So let's leave it at that. And I did not actually see, I saw the city on a scooter yesterday evening, but I did not actually went all touristy. And maybe I won't even, like, I've been in Rome and I did not even see any monument or something. I don't know what's gonna happen. We'll see. Talk to you guys later. Bye bye.